I want to show you my ball tracking project that I have done a few days ago. Let's begin. This is the simple GUI I made. This is simply a webcam. Okay. And if you want to track a ball, then I have done this coding. It's because of the lightning issue. Well, if you want the code, I can provide you code. Just comment down below your email address and I will send you the code. I hope you like this project. Thanks for watching and subscribe for more videos. Thank you.